Caiaphas, the council waits for you. The Pharisees and priests are here for you. Gentlemen, you know why we are here. We've not much time and quite a problem here. Listen to that howling mob of blockheads in the street. A trick or two with letters, and the whole town's on its feet. He is dangerous, superstar, he is dangerous. Men in town right now to whip up some support. A rabble-rousing mission that I think we must abort. He is dangerous, superstar, he is dangerous. Look, Caiaphas, they're right outside our yard. Quick, Caiaphas, go call the Roman guard.
No, wait! We need a more permanent solution to our problem.
What then to do about Jesus of Nazareth? Miracle, wonder man, and hero of fools. Why, it's no army, no fighting, no slogans.
One thing I'll say for him, Jesus is cool.
We cannot leave him to his own devices. His half-witted fans will get out of control. How can we stop him? His glamour increases by leaps every minute.
He's top of the pole. Oh, you see, about the horizon, the crowd counting king, which the Romans are banned. I see blood and destruction, not elimination because of one man. Blood and destruction because of one man.
Because of one man.
Our elimination because of one man.
Because of one man. What do we do about this Jesus mania? How do we deal with the carpenter king? Where do we start with the man who was bigger than John was when John did his baptism thing?
Fools, you have no perception. The stakes are gambling or frighteningly high. We must crush him completely. So like John Fordham, this Jesus must die. For the sake of the nation, this Jesus must die.
Must die, this Jesus must die.
So like John
Fordham, this Jesus must die. Must die, this Jesus must.